23 minutes of remarks about childcare and the ban devoted to after-school programs, the president suddenly changed the subject.